Amanda Pokia Josephson is my name. I work with the Local Government Service of Ghana, specifically the Shaman District Assembly of the Western Region of Ghana, as a Development Planning Officer. I am a proud beneficiary of the GIS course, which was organized by the University of Cape Coast Center for Coastal Management, with funding from USAID. From the 13th to 17th of March 2017, we were taking through a lot of topics, which include introduction to GIS and principles of remote sensing, data structure and models, georeferencing, introduction to GPS as a global positioning system, and how to use the GPS. The course is very beneficial for me. I think that everybody must have a feel or must learn a little about the course, this course. Being you a business person, a private entity, or a government worker, because everything that happens, happens in space and on time. And the GIS helps us to understand our environment very well, or in a better way. I intend to use this course to influence the decision in my organization. And also, I intend to use the course to help me in the redistribution of resources and planning of cities, communities, and towns in my district. And also, I intend to use the GIS to improve on the existing situation that we have in our district. How do I do this? We are currently in the process of preparing our medium-term development plan. And with this one, we are supposed to compare the current situation. So with the GIS data, it will help us to understand the current situation better and to formulate the necessary strategies for implementation. Also, Shaman District is a coastal district, which is bedeviled with a lot of issues. For instance, we have mangroves that are being depleted. With the help of the GIS, we're able to map up the mangrove areas and the places of depletion, and based on that, we are able to formulate strategies which will go a long way to help or to combat this issue. The course has been so very helpful, as I've indicated earlier. The facilitators are very knowledgeable. It was interactive. And we share experience across board. Participants share their experience with other participants. And I feel that the course has been an interesting one, which needs to be continued. The main challenge for the course has been with the duration and the number of people who participated in the course. It was a 5-day course, but I feel with the course content, it could have been extended a little bit so that we can practically and theoretically understand whatever the GPS is about. Because it was not even only about the GPS components, but it was also about managerial skills. We're taking through courses like communication skills, effective leadership, and effective team building, which will help us as managers or as GIS experts to be able to mobilize our team and to be able to lead in a way that we can be successful in that aspect. So I feel that if the duration is extended, it will go a long way to help and to make the course more effective than we are seeing now. Also, the number of people, as I only feel, there's about 3 or 4 districts participating in the course. So I feel that it's extended to cover all the other districts. It will go a long way to help us in the preparation of the medium term. But in all, it has been an interesting experience, and it's something that I would like to have again. Thank you.